Hello and welcome back to Way of the Samurai 4. It's me, Tim, still playing. I just got back to where I was before I died, so which means I had to buy this hat and I had to buy the cape, which I don't know how to equip. Just, you know, to keep things consistent. So I think I did everything I did before and got me to this point. So let's go talk to Melinda Mega Melons, and this time, let's not start a fight. What do you say? What do you say?
講師様が奥でお待ちかねだ。
Okay.
会いに行くなら案内しよう。
Sure.
ではついてこい。
I will, and I will not fight you and then get ran over by a horse train. Do you like my hat?
ああ、会えて嬉しいよ。
Thank you. Do you like my hat?
ようこそお越しくださいました。
Thank you.
あなたのこと待っていたのですよ。
Do you like my hat?
私は英国公使として日本と英…そうですか
I'm a very nice person.
ありがとうございます。日本へ来る前に猛勉強した甲斐がありました。
I have no idea if her Japanese is really good.
私は英国公使として
But it felt really nice.
日本と英国の友好関係を築くために参りました。
I'm going to just keep asking her if she is over and over again.
お互いの利益になり、ひいては日本の発展に寄与すると信じております。
Yeah, let's make Japan good. I doubt you have any selfish reasons at all, so I think we're fine.
近頃、この町はとても物騒で、
Yeah, because I'm here.
上位主がいつ襲ってくるかと思うと、安心して外を歩くこともできません。よろしければ、私たちを護衛していただけないでしょうか。
Not that type of escort, I assume. Ha 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 ha. Sure.
僕たちの味方につくことは君にとっても損のない話だよ。なんせイギリスは太陽の沈まぬ帝国。博士で言うなら鉄板の大本命ってやつ。
Hey, so true. Whoa. All right. Can I just go sleep here? Sure. Let's talk to JJ.All right, who else we got? Let's chat with Melinda. Okay, I guess I'll talk to her again. Would you mind meeting me in front of the consulate this evening? There's something I'd like to show you. Okay. So I can meet... I'm just gonna go ahead and sleep in your bed now. Yeah. Okay, that's weird. It's like, hey man.I just fell... Oops, sorry.
Hi!
I just completely fell asleep in your bed, but let's hope that's not that weird. It's not that weird to fall asleep immediately in someone's bed. At least I don't think so. Alright, what's up, little girl? Or are you a little girl?
お侍様、
or are you just
ようこそ。
A short girl. A lady.
これ何だ
と思います
? A short lady.電信機といって離れた場所へ文字を送るための道具なのですよ。
I know that is.
これから実験をするところです。ご覧になりますか?
Sure, let's try it.
ほんじゃ、ぼちぼち始めますかね。
Ouch.
モロさん、こちらのお侍様も実験をご覧になりたいのだそうです。
Yeah, let's do it. And then hopefully I can fight people.
じゃ、今から港へ行くぜ。ローラさんが送ってきた文字を俺たちはそこで受け取るんだ。
Ooh, we better get ambushed on the way. We just gotta. Damn it.
実験が成功すればこの箱の中にローラさんの打った文字が送られてくるはずだ。簡単に言えばそういうことだ。仕組みは俺にもよくわからない。
This is a fun side plot, learning about telegraphs.
領事館にあったのと同じ電信機だよ。
Cool.
文字を送ったり受け取ったりできる道具だ。まあ一種のからくりのようなものかな。
All right. There we go.
そんなに息を詰めていなくてもそのうち来るぞ。
What is that? Did you see those black boxes flying?
お、来たか。
I saw them earlier. It scared me.
辞書を見なくても、雲上書頭取り諸茂。これくらいはわかる。助けて。
Oh.
大変だ。ローラさんの身に何か起こったのか?
Wait, I don't understand. He's been working in the harbor long enough to know how to say, help me?
上位の大バカどもか。許さんぞ。
Is that guy gonna punch
him? 邪魔立てする気か!貴様らから先に片付けてやる!
Dog, you've done frigged up. Oh, oh. I know that there are different, like, skills you can, like, push forward and attack. Push back. Oh, that was dope. What up, player? No, I don't want to fight. Oh, shh. What does that do? Yes!
Laura-san, お怪我は?
おかげさまで。大丈夫です。
You're welcome.
びっくりしてしまっただけで。
Obviously. I mean, I don't know why they didn't just kill you. I guess they want to capture you. I don't know. Sure it's dangerous for these British people. Hmm.
何はともあれ、実験は成功だな。こいつのおかげで、ローラさんの命が助かったんだから。
ええ。それと、
Tom Darkblade。
お侍様がいてくださったおかげです。
Tom
Darkblade。本当にありがとうございました。
Tom Darkblade.
その通りだな。お前さんには俺からも礼をしなきゃ。
Guys, stop.
これからもよろしく頼む。
Me too, thank you. Oh, 1500 bucks? Hell yeah! Oh man, so much money. Yeah, I'll go right now. Frig, I don't care. So it looks like on the mini map that red dots mean people. Let me just kick the dead real quick. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Purple is like maybe side quests? I'm not sure. Like the purpley pink. I know what the how to go to a different area. Alright, I got definitely items. But I don't know how to use them. And I don't know where they are. Throw? Style? Library. Is that what I just got? Ooh, casual martial Tokyo fighting style. Invincible sword fighting? Chudan. Interesting. That's fun. So I guess you can just switch? Got it. But some of these, ooh, this looks good. So you just switch on your sword. That's cool, because before you had to actually switch to the different swords. So I guess you don't have to do that anymore. But let's try this one out. Maybe get stronger, get beefier. Let's explore this consulate a little bit. And maybe we'll figure out how time goes forward. Maybe I can put my cape on. I don't know. That's always the fear with Oh, hello. Of way the samurais. You don't entirely know how long it's gonna take for something to happen. Oh no, she's freaking out! So true. Oh, okay. Spooky.
この国の侍は辻斬りとやらをして人斬りの経験を積むそう
だ。
君に頼みたいこととはその辻斬りを逆に切ってもらいたいんだ。
Okay, definitely.
Samurai 同士が切り合うところをぜひこの目で見たくてね。
So you want me to fight other samurai that are bad boys? I can do that. No problem. Is that true? Samurai would just like kill random people? That makes me sad.
この辺が辻切りの出没する道か。
Mm-hmm.
ああ、なんかゾクゾクするね。
死ね！
Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Look at all these...
早速おいでなすったようだ。
試し切りさせろ！
All these bad boys coming out to get me.
俺が先だ！
Just so they can try out their weapons? I hope I can get all their weapons.
これは予想外の展開だ。とんだ人気者じゃないか。
Dog, there's a lot of bad guys here. I don't know if I can do this.
君の腕前、トクと拝見させてもらうよ。さて、何人倒せるかな？
Alright, in this instance, I think I... Whoa, 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 whoa! So maybe switching to the... biscuit beans. I have no idea what that blinking means. If you must know.Nope. Alright, one down. I threw it! Buzz! Alright, so this sword style, excuse me, lets me like, kind of like, move around a little bit. What is... Oh, I'm just gonna eat this. Yeah, baby. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many. So this sword file, I cannot speak words. Does let me, like, kind of dodge a little bit more to, like... Oh, I thought it was the other guy for a second. Ow! Oh no, I did it again. Oh no. You kind of have to, like, know how to play the game in order to... not get murdered. Do I literally have to kill all these guys? Alright, let's go ham! Oh, turn around! Yeah! Oh, that was cool. Whoa! Ah, no! Alright. Are there... There's like, two left. Is my sword broken? I think my sword's broken. This could be bad. Can I equip... Oh, no. My sword broke. How do I... Oh boy. Can I... Oh no. Ah! No, what are you doing? I gotta tell you, friend. Bending down right there and trying to pick up the GD sword... was a bad idea. I don't mean to... you know, be rude or call you out, but that was a bad idea. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. Which means I need to redo this section. Alright, here we are. I kept my original... one, which I think makes sense. No, shit. I'm punching him now. That's right. How about I just punch all you guys? No. Oh, no. No. Alright. Okay. Something happened there, which I'm not too sure about, but... Tokyo fighting style. Oh no. I switched my fighting style somehow. No. No, I don't know how to play this game, and I'm embarrassed. Whoa. So maybe testing out the, how you say, fighting style switch. Oh shit. Gotta tell ya, this is so scared. How do I change it? Oh, please don't stab me over here. Okay, all right. I somehow switched to unarmed. Now I'm swordman again. Okay. All right. Ah, shitballs. Here we go. Time to go ham. I assume this is gonna break all of my swords, which is fine. I don't entirely understand what's happening, but I like it. Explosions! Just me walking around throwing swords at everybody. Alright, so there we go. Who's next? Play a. Nope, I didn't do it. Did I change my fighting style? Or did my sword break? I gotta tell ya, there's a lot of confusion going on right here. Yeah. I'm behind you. Come at me, bro. Oh no, my sword broke. Ah! Alright, get up. Get up. Get up. Nope. I don't know how to get up. Oh, I did it. Okay, other sword. There we go. Stop! I did it! Hell yeah. That felt good. I'm strong. Hey man, I did good. I killed all of those people. It wasn't that hard, but here we are. It was scary. Another 1500? Frig yes. Alright. Now I just need to walk around. Can I get this sword? Give me sword. No. There we go. Walk around, kick the dead, acquire different items, I guess. I don't know what any of this does, so that's gonna be fun, trying to figure that out. I do like that it sometimes feels like you have to kick people more than once in order to get what they need. But I'll take it. This is why you don't ever try to attack people. Because it's just a bad idea. Now let me get, there we go. In the previous games, it was kind of cool getting new swords, because that was how you got your new fighting styles. So if you weren't too sure, like if you just wanted straight normal samurai dude from the TV movies, or if you wanted a cool guy that would strike by taking out his sword, so like he'd leave it sheathed, and he would strike that way. Can I pick up this rock? No. All right, so I just got hella weapons, I guess. Or maybe I didn't. Maybe I do. I drop the ones you are broken. Weapon sack. Okay, so I have tons of weapon sacks. And I need to figure out what has the best strength. And this blunt sword sucks. Let's disassemble it. Loses charm. Sure, I don't entirely know what that means. Basal blade is broken. So let's disassemble that. Got it. Now, I need to get weapons that have high strength, I assume. High strength and high durability. So this basal blade has 1,000 durability and 10, or this Gerudo has 15 strength and 6 whatevers. So I'll take it. It's cool looking. I have 2 Gerudos. I might as well get one more, right? Wonder how many I can have in my weapon sack. I think I'm just going to go with this basal blade. Because it has high durability. Style moves. I don't know what any of this means. So, I think it just switched me over to that. So I'm going to go back over to Mushin, I guess. Right? Wind style, second heart, eat something during battle. Huh. Okay. Okay. So it looks like there's 3 types of weapons. Unarmed, or attack styles. Unarmed, sword, and spear. That's neat. So I have these I can kind of deal with. So that's fun. Don't know what that means. Alright, I'm just not... Move skill. Collection of information designed to help teach the way of the sword. Reading it can teach one basic move. Oh, hell yeah. How do I do it? I want to do it. Discard, quit. Oh, maybe I just have to select it when I'm hanging out. Okay. Sure. I need to take this to the smithy. Maybe he'll like me. All right. I did it. So, from toying around earlier, let's see what happens. Reverse. I bet... Is this like Rurouni Kenshin, where you can reverse your blade? There you go. Can't dual wield yet. That's fine. So, reverse is probably what I wanted to do when I... How do I change my stance? I see it there. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Sorry, this is, I'm sure, your favorite section, but I just gotta learn. Dog? No, I didn't want to do that. Well, maybe I did. Okay, let's see. What do I have? I don't know if it matters, but let's learn a move. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, cool. Speed eating. Oh, okay, cool. I think learning speed eating. I can eat real fast. Heck yes. I think basically figuring out, what does this mean? Vitality depletion when using Chidon. No, that's cool. Learning this one first is probably smart. So... Is this up? Doesn't mean I have to hit up? It doesn't say it. I don't get it. But it says up. Maybe it's a juggle. Ooh, so if I do right button in Y. Got it. I'm learning so much right now. Got it. All right, this is boring. Let's go! I don't know... Okay, so maybe if I fought all those dudes with reverse blade, I would have... What's this? I want that. I want this. Give me. Maybe if I fought them all with reverse blade, I would have, I don't know, made them my friends. Been like, hey player, you should join my dojo. Acquired wetting stone. I'll take it. All right, let's see what's inside this place. Nothing. Fun. So let's go around to the cemetery, see if we get anything spooky. Yeah. So this is early in the game, obviously, when I'm kind of confused about what's happening, as you obviously saw, but yet I somehow still murdered all these people. And I'm thankful that they weren't very strong, because if they were, I would have died a second time, as opposed to just dying once. I wonder what's going to happen here. Now, the weird thing is, I'm used to playing the... Oh, can I sleep on this? That's a bed? Oh, cool. I sleep in this scary outdoor place. I don't know. Can I eventually sell things to someone here? I have so many questions. So yeah, I'm used to playing Way of the Samurai, where dying is a bigger deal. The fact that I can save now takes some of the punch out of it, but I don't know that I care that much, because losing all your progress because you don't know how to play, or you're stupid. Is it morning already? How do I tell what time it is? Daytime. All right, so it's day two. Sure. What's this? Oh, it's a dog! Okay. I cannot talk to that dog. Katana thief. You're a bad boy, and I don't like you. Alright, I'm gonna save. Saving just turns it into a normal game. Which, you know... Worst things can happen. I think I'll be a good boy by not, how do you say? Ouchies. By not having multiple saves. Oh, see those juggles, playa. Oh no, he's gonna break my guard. Oh, he's gonna break my guard. Oh shit. Behind you, fool. So I guess if I get his vitality down, then I can make him my dude. No, you're facing the wrong way. If I remember correctly, the ultimate way to be good at Way of the Samurai is to basically get really good at juggling. No! So now he's just running away. Alright. Well, that didn't work. That both hurt me. I have a poison mushroom now. I have a normal mushroom now. I have more mushrooms than I know what to do with. So maybe that's not how you get new best friends? I don't know. Who's this? Dojima! Oops, sorry. Please don't hit me. Dojima, he's the guy from before. And by before, I mean the previous games. Wait, is that him? Doesn't look like him. Be my friend. I know you. You're the smith. I think that was his name. All right, this guy's gonna hurt me. Maybe you're not the man I thought you were. Sorry. But I think you are. Pretty sure he's a smith from the first two games. But I guess not. Jerk. Sorry, doggy. My will blade effect oil has worn off. Weapon durability attention to turn normal. Can't start at all. Alright, so I will definitely grab my... Okay, so you have to open this menu to see your durability. The thing on the left is vitality. I don't know what you do with it. I'm sorry. I think... I tried to... fast travel one time And they're like, this will take vitality. I'm like, I don't know what that means. So I didn't do it. Hello? I think I can't understand them because they speak English. Which I don't like. Okay. Sorry. Sorry, I just wanted to chat a little bit. Vagabond, get out of here. You're making all these nice foreigners sad. Sad foreigners. Alright, what is this pink thing over here? Am I gonna get fought on this bridge? This is like the cramps? Okay. Yeah. Okay, this is weird. Alright, I'll just sell you something. Wait, what's happening? Alright, let me just sell you some of my crappy swords. I will say, here you go, and here you go. I wonder if I got money for that. You didn't have anything for me. Hello, cramps. Yeah, I'm new here. Uh-huh. What the fuck? Is my guy gonna try to kill himself? Huh. Thank muchly. You gotta stick together though, right? I do have a weird soul. That weirdness can surely be lifted. Huh. What is happening? Is this gonna lead to me getting murdered? That is true. So sometimes you can go on like weird fun side quests. Okay, I have a mission. Hell yeah. I wonder if that can lead to me being a good and strong boy. Backroads. No idea where that is. Deliver on our backroads. Is that an area? Backroads. It is. So I need to go through the cemetery again. All right. This is not, I don't think, advancing my normal plot of the game, but let's just see what happens. On site, so I need to find the person to give the thing. Maybe that's what's on here. I don't know what any of that. Oh, that person's dead. Oh, dear. Tea house, rest area, target. What does this mean? Okay, first give these people my thing, destitute. Old cramp gramps. I'm sorry. So, what? Wow. So they're gonna fight over it. Oh, if I wait too long, then it goes all the way. So this is a way to make me, okay, Nisan. I guess I could buy more for you, friend. Sensei. Ooh. My fight is over. This is fun. Okay. Yeah, I'm a fun, neat samurai that can help you. Well, I'm glad you kill him. I'm really curious about this murder lady. Okay. There you go, clothing store. I don't know how I knew that. Let's see. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Nothing? Come on. Balls. Alright, let's see if I can buy these poor people a sandwich. Which I assume is what ever the hell the thing I bought was. Maybe I can give them poison mushrooms. Hi! Ronin. I don't know what anything... A Yakuza? Oh no. That's spooky. I don't know what straw doll does, but I think I can look it up. One thing said I can throw it at someone, which is cool. I don't want tea. I want to buy something. Can I do that? Oh, so I'm just eating. Got it. Well, you eat like a fool. I don't know. All right, so my vitality's up. I think I need to eat a lot. I don't know what happens when it goes down. That's the facts. So I think I'm gonna give these poor people just the one and see what happens. Because sometimes you just have to live with your consequences. Whoa, do you have a spear? Ew. Why should you... You should wash your underwear, friend. Huh. Well, maybe if... he knows how to not wear underwear and be a cool guy. Then, good for him? Who am I to judge? It's not my fault. What? Why? Okay, so I think I definitely do need to buy them several things. So, I guess I can go to the food store. Alright, let's talk to these poor people. I actually have three. Okay. There you go. Wait, I got 1500 gold or money for doing that? Dogs, you can buy those things for much less. Maybe I got it from someone else. I don't know. Well, yeah. Awesome. Feeding poor people. Randomly. Now the game is just trying to find what I'm supposed to do next. Sometimes that's wandering. Sometimes that's doing small, odd jobs for people. Sometimes that's eating delicious food. Hi! Three-flavored dango. Should I just get, like, hella vital? That's how you say that, right? Oh, pay. Always pay. Sometimes you can accidentally not pay, and then it's a bad scene. All right, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Thanks for watching.